then the Blazers on the ensuing possession by the Thunder break them down, get down the floor, and Grant with a two-hand hammer.